Hello everyone, this is CJ and welcome to another Telltales The Walking Dead. This will be the finale of Season 1, Episode 5. Play. And Episode 5, No Time Left. Let's get right into it. Now, for those who don't know, Episode 5
on The Walking Dead
of Season 1
come home and I'm not there.
Is
I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that.
Baby, you got to see
it's
this.
A very sad episode. Want some, even please? I've cried a couple times and I probably will during this recording. So
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh house?
Just
yes,
enjoy the
it.
Episode nonetheless.
You
is what I'm trying to get
town
at.
From the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
And I really had to turn down the volume of this now. You probably didn't notice anything.
Yeah. Why?
But for me, in my headphones, they were super loud. Like, holy crap.
Oh. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, those two joined us.
This was me asking you for help?
Little fuckface here.
I need your help, please.
He didn't join in.
I'm sorry, but you're on your own on this one.
I swear, before
and
this is all
Ben
over,
came with
I
us.
I show you I can do something right.
Clementine.
In all of my other playthroughs through this, I've actually gotten all of them. So I've made some bad choices because I was recording and I wasn't paying attention all too well. And why are we seeing this again? We saw this back in episode 4.
Vernon, get out here.
Oh,
there doesn't have to be any trouble here.
Through. Okay.
All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Cody.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from
what?
Me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Oh, really? Because it looks like it.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
Oh, please. You sick son of a bitch. You got your little mind twisted.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Damn straight. No zombie bite is gonna stop me.
This is bad, but we can deal with it together. We're going to need to hurry.
Yeah. Get a move on. Come on. Stop staring at it.
How's that feeling?
Stop asking the same damn question. It's fine.
Don't worry about it.
It wasn't a full chomp.
No, it wasn't.
We don't have a lot of time.
Close the fucking door.
We're about to have a lot less.
What are you people waiting for? Thank you.
Find a way out of here.
Holy shit. You literally waited until they were right there to shut the fucking door. How stupid can you be?
Just some surgical supplies.
Nice. Anything in here? No, of course not. But why did they leave some medical supplies? They must have been in a very hurry, and they must have been in a hurry then. No, I want to take it.
Just looking at it.
Yeah, that's nice. Take
it's
it.
Like a carjack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
Yeah, I believe that tool is used to open a rib cage. Which, ouch. That's what I think, anyway. I've watched some medical shows, but I'm not completely sure. And there's an elevator. No, don't shoot at it. We can't open it with our bare hands. We're gonna have to use this. Why did it just phase out? That's weird.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Yeah, well, hurry up. 2 seconds have already passed. You lied to me. Dude, really? No, 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 no. You still have a mission. No! Fuck! Don't you dare pass out on me, boy. Oh, fuck. Lee. No, 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 no. Yeah, you... Oh, he passed out.
Christ, what the hell happened?
It's a bite.
Well, what can we do?
I don't know. Help me move him.
Jesus. Are you sure this will help?
Wait, what?
You got any better ideas?
What? Don't do anything.
Okay. It's now.
Holy fuck, I'm awake.
I'm awake.
Stop. He's awake. He's awake.
I just said
he's
that, fool.
Bitten. We still gotta do something.
No.
Do
fuck
we have
off.
To cut it off, though?
We're trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
That's just gonna make me die even faster of blood loss.
Of course not.
Are you fucking insane?
Blood? There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
No shit.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
If there's any
I'm
chance
right
to save
here.
Life, we have
hello.
To take it.
Just turn around.
Hey. Laying right here.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's not
my body.
Our call anymore.
Yeah, no shit.
If we take off the arm, you don't die.
You wish I was still sleeping, huh?
Well, maybe you won't die from the bite.
Nah. The bite already entered my bloodstream. It's already too late. No, we leave it.
We leave it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah, I feel like I got time. Just keep an eye on me. I get my hands on the bastard who's got Clem. I'm gonna be happy to have them both.
Ooh. But
you're gonna die.
Yeah, but not in here. You guys keep an eye on that door. I'll work on getting us out of here.
Lee?
No. This is what we're doing, and I don't want to hear anything else, okay?
Just let me do this. Let me... Are you gonna take that off? No? You're just gonna keep it as a souvenir? Alright. Back to doing what I was doing. Opening the elevator door. Whoa! Okay, that works.
We go.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof.
Sounds good. Nice and quiet, everybody.
Do I have to be the last one?
There's some light up there.
Good. Gotta get my ass off this ladder.
What? Oh, the elevator itself. There's a zombie in there. Of course there is. Oh, y'all waiting for me? That's nice. But kindly, get moving. Holy shit!
Oh, jeez.
Everything okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
So yes, then.
God damn it. Please don't be serious. I don't want that shit dripping on me. Again, why'd I have to be the last one? Oh shit, here we go. Whoa, holy fuck.
Lee! Lee! Oh god, are you alive? Get up!
I'm I have no idea how I'm still hanging by my feet. I'm, oh my lord, I'm alive. Yeah, sure.
You have to pull yourself up.
No, I know. Just, okay, good. That was close.
Good job.
Hello. Oh, Jesus. There's a lot of them in there. We are finally on the roof. But what now? No help.
Wasn't this city empty not too long ago?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There's thousands. Did they follow us here? It seems like it, but that can't be, can it?
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
What about the train?
We need to get off this roof as fast as we can.
It's not safe down there. We can't just walk through the streets.
You planning on growing some wings?
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee.
Just lost my footing, that's all.
Just let us know if you start feeling funny. Like, if things are happening.
I know. It's just dizziness, that's all. I'm all good.
As good as you can be.
Yeah. Good as I can be.
Now what?
We need to get down there and find a scared little girl. Let's try to get our bearings.
Time for another scavenge. Let's do it.
Hospital must have run out of doctors.
Or maybe they were the doctors that put up that sign. You never know.
Some poor bastard took a spill. It's an extension ladder.
Can we take it?
The last fella who used it took a tumble.
Well, why can't we use it? Fine, whatever. Sure. Oh, wow. Why? Did they die there, turn zombie, and then walk off? Or did they just give up on everything and walk off? That is kind of scary to think about. Ben, what's up?
See anything?
Sure, let's talk to Ben again.
There's a fire escape here, and that's about it.
Okay.
If we get over to that bell tower, we might have some impact on all those walkers out there.
But then we just run through the streets? I don't know.
Well, better than standing up here just trapped.
You came with me.
You didn't think I would? It's like you said, Clementine has been my biggest, well, only real fan. I'd be a big piece of crap if I didn't.
Ben, language.
What do you think?
I think I'm staring down at my worst nightmare. Just a dusty haze of death.
Try to keep your shit together. You need to get off this roof.
You are depressing everyone, Ben. Not cool. I didn't mean
that
use
looks
it.
Like Crawford Square over there. That
so?
Looks like Crawford Square over there.
You don't have to repeat yourself, dude.
Here's a way down.
Yeah, if half the dead population of Georgia wasn't wandering the streets down there.
Ho ho ho. Think you're so funny, do you? Seriously, why can't we use the ladder? Oh, now we can use it. Wow. I had to talk to someone first. That's so stupid. It barely the makes bells. It.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You shouldn't be the one to go.
My legs.
Why are we getting back to the mansion?
Let me do it. I'll do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst?
Don't
that
talk like that, Lee.
I get bitten again. So we're agreed then.
What's worse is that you die without seeing Clem and seeing her safe. You need to save her first, man.
Hurry.
I don't like this. Lee, I don't like it. Nice butt, but I don't like it. I mean the situation. Go, 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 no! How are they gonna get over? Shit. At least I knocked
Holy
one out.
Shit, man!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Try to find another way out of there?
No, I'm not gonna pull it just yet.
It's locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked!
Why? How? What? No. Do I talk to you guys? What do I do?
A few solid rings of this and there'll be thousands down below.
Sure, whatever. It's the only option we have. Ring-a-ding-ding! Dinner's ready, bitches! Come and get it!
They're coming this way!
Good.
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
You're just establishing the amount of zombies that are down there. It's nothing new. It looks like they're wandering away, not towards.
I think I have to jump! There's no way back!
No shit, so
Fuck,
jump.
Be careful.
You can make it.
You got this. You got this, motherfucker.
Damn straight, that's a good pep talk. Come on. That was weird. It like glitched itself. I don't know why, but I got it anyway. I have to do it again, though. I have to do it again, don't I? Yep, yep. I got it. I got it. I got it. Yes!
Lee's
nice. Not going out this way. Uh-uh.
Now let's get the hell out of here.
Hurry. Oh, there's no zombie in sight over there. That's nice. Are we back? Yes, we are. Is Kenny gone? I hear something.
You motherfuckers!
What? Okay.
What the
They fucked us!
What?
Who? Vernon. He didn't have Clem. So where the fuck is she?
With someone else. We're going after her.
Fuck. Just... Jesus!
Wait. The cancer patients did this?
Yeah, they were waiting. Tired of living underground, I guess. They kicked the shit out of me and tossed me in here.
What
How
the
you doing
fuck?
With, everything happening there?
We were going to cut it off, but Lee objected.
We're all gonna end up one of two ways.
That's great that you can be tough about it, but how do you feel?
I'm fucking fine.
I'm fine. What's done is done. We have to focus on finding Clementine.
Jesus.
Can we
Omid,
get going, please?
The fence and let us into the backyard. We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah. This is not happening.
Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine,
the
and
Walking
then
Dead,
we get the fuck out of cities.
Thing.
I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside.
It's just
and make
how
a
The Walking Dead
yeah,
is.
That seems like a good
shit
idea to me.
Gets
nobody asked you.
So
you
much
did.
Worse.
Don't get fucking smart,
oh.
Ben.
Oh.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
Oh, shit. Things are gonna happen.
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Go to the countryside.
To the countryside. We dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
But I'm going to, Krista.
Where the hell do you get off? I'm just saying we should all chill, not just you. Chill. Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows, and we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems. Fuck you, Kenny!
Whoa.
Whoa, Ben!
No, let him.
I am so, so, so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break!
Holy fuck.
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Finally,
oh,
Kenny.
In the house.
Jesus. Lay off of the kid.
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista. Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny. Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
Ben. Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
Got it.
Omid! What is it?
No! The front door!
Front doors!
What the fuck? No, no, not today. You're not gonna have my foot. You already got my arm, you little fucker.
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
Do I still have my hatchet?
Something in there.
Nope, nope.
Hurry!
I'm gonna have to find a knife. A knife? Give me a knife. A butcher knife. Something. Oh, yeah.
Take
nice.
Your goddamn arms off.
Okay. One. Two. Fingers. Third hand. Got all of them? Yep. Okay, good.
Now what?
I don't know. We have to get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Nope. Why you jinxed us, Krista? Why?
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go!
Ah, I get to bash your brains in! Yes! Since when did you
guys
have a gun?
Help me with this!
Since when did you have a gun? I'm getting confused here. Oh, sorry. Q, Q, Q. Got it. Again.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
What do we do now?
This will slow him down.
Oh shit.
Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Hop over, hop over. Do you have a gun? Yes, you
can't
do.
Let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
Three.
Five.
Eight.
Four.
Two.
Oh,
you all know where to aim.
Get ready.
I counted 14, I believe. Okay. Come on. shit. I don't got no more. Shit.
I'm out.
Me too.
Fuck. Where do we go?
There's no goddamn opening.
Up.
Attic.
Go.
Hurry. Holy sh. No, don't worry about it. It has no ammo anyway. Whew.
Here, I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
How the fuck did you get it? Wasn't I the last one? What the hell?
That could okay, whatever. Better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up. Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes.
I'm sorry.
So, no ideas then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground. Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Nope. To... He's gonna pass out again. Really? No one caught me? Okay. I see how it is. Wait, what? Clem.
I'm okay.
Clem!
I'm really
parents.
No.
Clem!
Lee, get up!
Son of a bitch.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine. When
I think with all the zombies, there's not going to be no yet.
What do you mean?
I don't think they plan on moving her.
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Stop it. We can't panic.
How long you think we have?
What? I don't know.
We should have made you take it off.
Well, you didn't, and it's too late now.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look,
we could be looking at a Larry
situation. How about you just kill me off when I turn?
It don't matter.
I think it'd be best if we just worried about getting to Clem right now.
We're not gonna do her any good if you've attacked us.
That isn't gonna happen.
How do you know that?
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because
it's
I have
gonna
given
be
up everything
with.
To die because we were stupid.
Then kill me, you son of a bitch, okay? Don't even fucking hesitate.
I will.
Oh, come on then. Come on.
Ah! You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
Yes. Yes, I did. Oh, God.
It's corroded to hell.
Thank you, Omid.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
Oh, they...
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
This wall ain't shit.
I can punch the hell out of this wall.
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Yes, Captain.
wasn't gonna hurt you.
Sure, pal. I know.
I love you, Ken, but god damn, sometimes you just fucking frustrate me with no end. God damn it. Ken, hey, hey.
Glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah, well.
We would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
If you were me, you'd be a foot taller.
Hey.
And about 50 pounds heavier. You wouldn't get scared as much.
With your arm and my leg, I'll cripple fight you right here, buddy.
And I would have had to chop this one off to even stand a chance.
Wish you would have taken it off.
Don't think it matters much now. I'm losing a lot of feeling in it.
Really?
Yeah, it's hot, like when you break a bone. But tingling, like it's asleep.
I hate that. When your legs or your hands just fall asleep and it has that nasty tingling feel to it.
Just focus. Despite how I feel, I can't let vengeance be the thing.
Sure, but if it's not that easy...
We'll do whatever it takes.
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can we not talk like that?
Well, actually, we kind of do.
At the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I'm bitten, Krista. We all know that's a wrap.
Yeah.
There's gotta be something.
There isn't.
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, yes, we are.
Listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
We gotta support him. He's only a kid still. It's easy to forget that.
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
Kenny's been horrible to her. He blames Ben for his family's death, and it's just more complicated than that.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
Kenny?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way.
Well, maybe you should.
This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
See that lump on his face?
You did that?
Might have.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well... Cheers.
She's pregnant, dude. Hell no, 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 no.
I'm through.
Oh, Mid, your savior.
Things are looking up.
God damn, he made that hole huge.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well.
Let's keep moving. Gotta go.
Yeah. We've seen so many people. I don't know why these ones break my heart.
What's heartbreaking is not giving yourself a chance. It's what Katya did.
Jesus. I'm sorry, kid.
She left me. A son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
You know her name is Clementine, right?
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Sure thing. Right out this door. There a fire escape. That was way too bright for some reason. There's
nothing other than personal
something
in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
That doesn't look safe. Just saying. I don't know how that can support your weight, but okay. You probably should have let the pregnant woman go first. I mean, next. Oh, shit. No, Ben, be careful. No, Ben! Oh, fuck, I heard something. Oh, Ben. We gotta go get Ben.
Me and my fucking mouth.
Holy damn fucking
fuck.
Straight, let's go.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna go get him, come on. You go down with him.
Kenny and I can handle this.
Dude, let me help you. You're already hurt.
Even more reason we all don't need to risk it. You worry about her.
Mm-hmm.
And if all this goes bad, you might be Clementine's last hope.
So please.
We'll keep an eye out.
Yes. Kenny? How is it?
Ow!
Well, you're still
I'm
talking.
Okay. I'm okay. Just get me out of here.
Shut up.
Shh. Quiet, Ben, or they'll be on top of us.
Yeah. Try to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
Oh, I see a lot of blood.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Fucking hell.
There's no way.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh, fuck. Oh. Ow! My ears. Oh.
Just yank him off that thing.
What?
Fast. Like a band-aid.
Do you think?
Oh, fuck. Hurry. Do something. Jesus. Hurry up!
Fuck.
Both ends. No, you just gotta yank him. Do something, damn it.
Oh god, don't let them get to me.
Kenny! Lee! Jesus!
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit.
Oh god.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh lord. No.
Lee.
Kenny.
This is not a discussion.
Okay.
No, I meant to say, oh hell no. Good. Oh god, no, why?
Get back up there. Now.
Son of a bitch.
What are you gonna do?
Fucking go.
No. Ken. Fuck. Why does shit always get worse?
Back, you
oh, I forgot, it's
bitches.
The Walking Dead. No, no, no. Kenny.
Oh, fuck. Kenny.
Ben. I'm not hearing anything except for biting. And chewing. Oh, fuck. Come on. Really? Oh, no way he got out of there. Fucking Christ. It's a good thing he chose to save that bullet for Ben, but...
What happened?
Still. Son of a bitch. Got no words.
God damn! God!
I heard a shot.
Kenny made sure that Ben didn't feel any more pain than he had to.
What?
It was Ben's biggest fear, you know. Kenny had one bullet and that's how he used it. God, poor fucking kid.
Oh, Telltale knows how to fucking pull the strings. Fuck.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
It wasn't a bad guy. A lot of folks might not have always agreed. Maybe even me.
We should go.
Right behind you.
Do you want to talk?
Kenny was my friend.
Soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
He was what passes for a friend now.
I understand. Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What?
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone.
Oof.
Means
D is not looking good.
Reed and I have to stay safe. For her.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Good. Thanks. Whatever your best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do. Fuck. Be careful across here.
Come on, Lee. Oh, there's even one walking up. Are you gonna walk with me? Come on. Come on. You can do it. Ah, you're too slow. Okay, let's just go.
River Street's just up ahead.
Are we almost there?
Whoa, careful.
I saw the hole.
Even the buildings are full.
They never know where their next meal is.
No, they don't.
I didn't mean...
It's fine. Let's go.
I wasn't sure to pick that one, but whatever. It's fine. Oh, there it is.
Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block.
It really stands out.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Yes, it does.
Oops, going first.
I am.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yes. Yeah. Because if anything happens to me, at least you two will still be safe. Come on, Lee. Stop staring and get moving.
Just go nice and slow.
I'll try to keep that in mind. Almost there.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
Oh, no. Lee?
Oh, fuck.
Hold on.
Shit.
Are you okay?
Fine.
Does it look like I'm fine?
What are you gonna do?
Fuck it.
I'm going for it.
Going for it?
Yes.
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Let's meet outside of town, by the train.
Are you nuts?
It's the only way. Do you hear me?
Yeah, by the train.
Jesus. We'll be there.
Good. Stay safe. How are you gonna get down? Oh, by the pipe. Okay. Holy shit. Oh, you don't have your hatchet anymore. That's right. You're gonna need something. Oh. Oh, damn, badass Lee. Oh, he still has the butcher knife, yeah. Okay, so he has two weapons, not bad. Damn! Do not mess with Lee. Doing good. You're doing good. Slowly but surely. God damn! Left and right. Whoa! God damn. Clean sweep. I remember that car. That's from the second episode. Holy shit. So the owner of that car followed us? That's fucking creepy. God damn. Lee has gone through some shit. He looks terrible, but badass all at the same time. I mean, goddamn. He's got blood all over him. This is the apartment or hotel room? Yeah, listen in. I didn't hear anything. But I do have the volume a little bit low. Okay, this is the room. Is she in there? Clem? What? Whoa. Hello.
Got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible.
Yeah. Thanks.
Go over there.
To do what?
Put your things down.
Let me out!
Who's Clem. Out there? Clem! You son of a bitch.
Quiet, please, sweetie.
The Your things fuck are you playing at?
There.
Just yeah.
Be cool.
Do I not seem cool?
No, you seem like a fucking psychopath.
Good. Go. Sit down.
Is that gun even loaded?
Do you know who I am?
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive.
Yeah, I remember. Yeah.
I'm not some cannibal, Lee. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain.
Actually, you are.
I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
I care why. You.
Your people didn't.
They did.
I didn't agree with it.
I didn't.
That's what Clementine said. Why didn't you?
Because it wasn't mine to take.
It wasn't right. It wasn't our stuff.
That's real good of you.
Look, what do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to know what happened. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Not on purpose.
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him, and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. And then we came back, and all our stuff was gone.
your people be. That asshole in the ball cap. His stupid fucking wife.
Watch it.
Could have earned her trust back if they hadn't made our situation so desperate.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You walked a little girl into a dairy full of sick people and let them get their hands on her.
It's more complicated than that.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
You weren't there.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
That's not the whole story.
The whole story?
How could you know all this?
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
I didn't steal from you!
But think of everything else you did.
That had nothing to do with you.
I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others. For revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago.
Why does she never tell me?
Be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Look, I was bitten.
You were what?
Yeah. I probably don't have a whole lot of time.
Wow. Okay, then.
I'm sorry again for your family.
Me too. I'm glad this didn't have to get violent. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you...
Oh my god, you have a head in that bag, you fucking psycho. Clem!
I wish you wouldn't have had to get this bad, but... It's all over, hon.
Just get the bottle.
Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this.
Very quietly.
I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
No, you fucking don't, you little cocksucking bitch. No. No. Oh, I'm clicking so hard. Choked the fucking shit out of him. Oh, fuck. I'm clicking so hard, it hurts. And I don't think I have to click anymore. Oh, shit. Did I really choke the life out of him? Holy shit. Is it done? Get the gun. I'm not gonna kill you.
He could come back.
It's okay, sweet pea. We're leaving.
Good. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay.
You look horrible.
That's what he said.
Let's just get somewhere safe. You don't smell good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay.
It's okay.
We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah, we're gonna have to have a serious talk.
Everything's okay now.
Oh, God.
We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah's
face. I'm not looking forward to it.
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah. Which way out?
Through there.
Yep, he had to head in there.
Jesus.
I'm guessing the wife.
Don't look in there.
Yeah, he went a little cuckoo. I know. All right, let's leave. No, don't look at it. Open. That's right. I'm one of you. Kind of. Don't you dare. The only bullet. Shit.
It didn't bite you.
Yeah.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here. That's how we'll get out of Savannah.
Oh God, I know what's coming. I've seen this a lot in the show, actually. Sorry, Clem. But we're gonna have to do this.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Again, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It has to happen, though. Oh, shit. This is gross. Oh, God. It's even worse on the TV show because they have to have things that look so realistic. Oh, God. No. No! I know, Clem. It's gonna be okay.
We'll get you cleaned up as soon as we can.
Not soon enough.
Okay, let's go.
Are you done?
A little more. I want to be sure. There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Oh, it's so cute.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly.
Why don't you just hold hands?
And don't panic.
You better. I'm not gonna take anything else. All right. Oh, I think it's a game blurry. Lee, you gotta stay alive for as long as you can. This is very dangerous. I'm not liking this one bit. No, 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 no. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Oh shit. I heard thunder. No, no, no. No rain. Clem. Clem, keep moving. Oh. Oh. No. Those are your parents.
Clem, don't.
Oh, shit. I'm preparing myself so hard, but... Oh, God. I'm gonna cry so hard. Oh, God.
Please,
the first time I played this...
Please don't be dead.
In this
no.
scene, oh my god, I bawled my eyes out.
I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
I know. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
How did you carry me? How did you pull me into here? How did you do that?
We have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Oh, yeah, we
can't.
Did.
There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push through.
No, that's
you're not
crazy.
Looking good, Lee.
I saved you. We're
no.
safe here.
No, we're not.
They locked us in.
Oh, shit.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
Don't yell at her. I mean, I...
It was only a little
oh,
open
no.
when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
I know, Clem.
Pull on three.
But...
One,
oh.
Two,
no.
Three.
Q, Q, Q. I know it's not gonna do much, but... Yeah.
See?
Clementine. Honey.
What happened? No, that's not, no.
Yes, Clem, it is. It's gonna be okay. You are gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Oh, fuck, it's already
okay.
Starting. Son of a bitch. No. I can't. Not while recording. You're not gonna get me. Oh, God.
I think there might be a way out over there.
Gotta pull through.
Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help you.
Thanks, Clem.
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
Oh, you did, honey. It's awful out there. But they wanted to chew me up.
It was hard.
I don't know how you did it, but you did good. Okay?
Yeah, she did.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Holy fuck. Yep, some tears are streaming. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, Lord.
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
Not gonna work.
I can't.
You have to.
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, try to get up!
I don't think I can, Clem.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Get that door open.
soon as you can.
I can't leave you.
Yes, you can.
That's what I'm getting at, okay? We'll figure it all out. Don't worry.
One step at a time. I don't think you can open that.
There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that.
Now, I believe there is a chair somewhere, right? Smash it?
The bat to shatter that window.
Yeah.
So you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. There's a chair over there.
Yeah, take it.
Use it to reach in to the lock.
Did you get it?
Open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, you're safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You'll have to. It'll keep you safe. You only have to deal with him now. He's trapped over there. If you're careful, you can get what you need from him.
The keys, and then the gun.
Yeah, the keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun.
I don't know if she can do it. Nope, nope. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Grab it! Run, Clem. Watch out!
Nope, 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 no! Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. Shit! Clem, the bat, the bat. Get the bat. Smash him. Smash him in the head. A few more hits. Come on. You can do it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Just die already. Okay, good. You did it, Clem.
I did it. I got him.
You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
Doesn't mean nothing. You're gonna see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, sweet pea.
And now, you? Please.
Oh, God.
Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
Oh, why, Telltales, why? Oh, come on, don't leave this up, no.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Stay strong.
No.
It's okay, Clem. I was standing over Doug holding that gun. It was so hard. I'm sorry you're in that position now. I'd give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them. You can do it. I know you can.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
I know.
Find Domeat and Krista. They're outside of town, by the train. Remember how to get back there?
Yes.
Good.
Good. They'll take good care of you. And Clem.
Oh, God.
Stay away from the cities.
Definitely.
They're just not worth the risk.
Definitely.
And also...
Lee?
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.
Fucking Christ, I hate this. Oh, God. Close your eyes. Fucking hell. After so many times, it can still get to me. Oh, Lord. It ends right there? I don't remember that. Oh, well, it has been a while. Oh, Lord. Oh, we did kill him. Oh, okay. You and 63% of players made sure Lee didn't turn. Good. Good. I don't really care about all of this. You can pause and read them all if you want, though. Clem! My lord, how far have you walked? Oh, Clem. Found some bullets. Is that Omid and Krista? obviously you can't see them. You know, their features. They stopped. Clem? Oh, and they leave you with that. Well, that was season one of Telltale's The Walking Dead. I hope you all enjoyed. And I'll see you for season two. See you then. Thanks. Bye.